How many times in a life can you take something back? You're looking for gray and all you see is the white and the black. When you go down a fork in the road, do you know if you're on the right track? When the moment arrives and you have to decide what you think, would you write it in ink? What would you say if you thought that nobody could hear? What would you let yourself feel if the feeling would just disappear? Would you trade a whole life in the dark for one moment that's clear? Is it worth it if it might be over before you can blink? Would you write it in ink? Would you change who you were? Would you hold on to choices you made when the words you were saying were slurred? Would you write it in ink? Would you take that last drink? Would you know if you wandered too far? Would you know if you're right? We choose what we accept and the things we refuse. The battles we're willing to fight and what we're willing to lose. When the moment arrives and you have to decide what you think.